the pound-for-pound mantles boxing's highest accolade. To be ranked as the very best fighter amongst all the weight classes is surely the pinnacle of any boxer's career. Modern legends to have achieved this feat include Sugar Ray Leonard, Pernell Whitaker, Roy Jones Jr., Oscar De La Hoya, and now the dazzling Floyd Mayweather has followed suit.
For me to get a sport 30 years of my life to say another fighter is better than me is crazy.
Boxing's all Mayweather's ever known. He was a fabulous amateur featherweight who should have taken Olympic gold. An incredible super featherweight during those early professional years. Mayweather claimed his first world title at just 21.
This young man looks a brilliant and hot property.
He overcame every challenge, including a special performance over Diego Corrales. Mayweather beat Jose Luis Castillo for the world lightweight crown and ruthlessly dispatched Arturo Gatti for the world light welterweight title.
It is over. Mayweather was simply brilliant tonight.
The rugged Argentinian Carlos Baldomir was easily outboxed as Mayweather became world welterweight king. And last time out, the pretty boy made it world titles in five weight divisions by winning the money-spinning clash with Oscar De La Hoya.
New champion of the world!
Mayweather puts the seal on his greatness there.
It's about pushing yourself to the limit. And I'm a go-getter. I gotta go get it.
He's won world champions in five weight divisions. You know, and I think there's only the likes of maybe Tommy Hearns and De La Hoya and you know, Sugar Ray Leonard and people like that who have achieved them feats.
Can Ricky Hatton do what nobody else has managed to do to Floyd Mayweather? Inflict his first defeat and incredibly become the new pound-for-pound king.
That title, the best pound-for-pound fighter walking the face of the earth, that is all I see, and that's all that's standing in my way.